good.
Hey, Jimmy, are you okay? Jimmy, are you okay? He's not responding.
Gio, go ahead and call 911, please. I'm going to go up to it and try to bring him down.
I'm calling them right now.
I'm checking for any hazards, any electrical hazards, any wires, any broken dangling branches, any wildlife, bees, squirrels, trying to look for any targets around. We do have this fence area. We do have an electrical box. We have more electrical stuff over here. It looks pretty, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna look for the trunk clear, make sure it looks like there's not decay, any mushrooms, anything that will get me concerned to go up in the tree. Looks like it has a nice trunk flare. Tree looks nice and healthy. I'm gonna try to go up there and bring them down.
Hey Jimmy, I'll be up there in a little bit.
Clear.
All clear.
Clear. All right, we made contact with 911. They're about 15 minutes away.
Get stuck.
get close if you want to. Just don't get hit.
Don't believe in you.
Hey, Juan, you got water on you, G?
In my truck.
Hang in there, Jimmy. You got no choice.
It's a workout.
It is.
Okay, Jimmy?
Huh?
Okay. I'm responding. Work my way over there.
It's okay, but I gotta tell you something like that.
Not responding. I'm gonna attach my lanyard to him. Try to bring him down safely.
All clear.
Is underneath him?
Yeah. All right, buddy. Come on, Jimmy, pick up your leg.
You need a hand?
I got it. I think so.
Good.